I like them.
Sure, I enjoy these, but I'm a flaming hot guy.
This is annoying. From what you have this pre-season. Find me. Cadbury's.
Am I doing the honours?
Yeah. I don't know what that is.
I know what that is. It's a Twinkie.
I've heard of a Twinkie. You've obviously had one of them.
I mean, I've seen them. I've not had one. Good. I'm not a fan of the Twinkies. I like these.
Ah, this is good.
This is basically a Twinkie covered in chocolate. Two bites. That's it.
Shouldn't really have this pre-season.
Is it true Twinkies are supposed to be like indestructible? They last forever.
Oh, so it's bad, really bad for you then?
I mean, most things from America are.
I think I'd prefer that one.
I mean, I don't like Twinkies, so I'm not even going to try it.
Mini roll wins.
Mini roll wins. Obvious.
They're goated.
Have you ever had these?
No. Oh, my. Everyone's had them.
Everybody's had these. See, I think this is a little bit unfair because I've lived here for
some time. Yeah, I know, yeah.
No?
Yeah.
So I've lived here for...
By the way, you lot are going to batter these when we leave, aren't you?
100%.
You are, aren't you? This is annoying. No?
I mean...
I mean, that is just annoying.
Yeah, well, yeah. But we say it in
isn't
well,
it?
I say it all the time with my kids and my
That's
family.
Easy.
The Cadbury dairy milk is way better chocolate than...
2-0 UK.
Than Kisses.
It's so, a joke.
You taste the difference in the chocolate though, can't you? Cadbury's just
Cadbury's
so nice.
Different gear, isn't it?
So nice.
It's like silk.
So nice.
You did one for the advert, to be fair. I might approach you for a brand deal.
Find me. Cadbury's.
Oh, yeah.
Mike and Mike.
Mike and Ike.
Mike and Ike. Mike and
What's
Mike.
What's this?
Fruit pastels. So long, they've been around a long time.
So have these.
Sours.
Oh, they're sour, though.
Pretty new UK, isn't it?
They're putting me at a distinct disadvantage.
I like how easy it is.
Yeah, this is going to be annoying to me. See, I would have gone with the original.
I like them.
You like them?
You like them?
I've never been a fan of...
Fruit pastel?
No.
How sour are they?
It was nice.
Easy.
There you go.
No, I like them. 2-1.
2-1, yeah?
It's a joke.
Which one are you going for?
No, I don't.
I'm partial to watermelon.
Put them all in.
Yeah.
They're good, aren't they?
I'll say them. Yeah, Mike and Ike win.
Oh my God.
The originals would have won, so it doesn't matter.
Mike and Ike. Go on.
Me again?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's going to be a draw, isn't it?
Oh, no.
They're
no,
a joke.
No, because these are special.
Go then, open them. I did yesterday with my boy, so.
You had those? All right, so these are Cheetos. So these are basically a crunchy version of...
Like knickknacks.
What's its?
Remember knickknacks?
We have these in America. They're called Cheeto Puffs.
Yeah, all right.
Because they're puffy. These are like not puffed up. But do you like spice? Are you okay with spice?
Sometimes, yeah.
Yeah, these, the regular kind are good. These are...
Oh, these are extra hot.
Yeah, flaming hot. What are you saying?
Nice.
You like them? My 4-year-old likes these.
4-year-old likes what? What's
Lilia
this?
Likes these.
No.
Damn.
Psycho.
She is psycho. Sure, I enjoy these, but I'm a flaming hot guy.
Yeah, I'll give you that.
Well, give me that.
Yeah, 2-2.
I mean, I was picking flaming hot all day long, so.
Yeah, you know, if you watch this to elite level, I just think they'll ever go out of fashion, will they? Well, my boy sees all the time.
Have you ever had these?
Not sure.
Wow.
Wow. So the American Smarties, basically.
Not quite. If you've never had a Reese's, you need help. I know you like peanut butter as well.
Oh, no. It's smarter than me, but it's up to you. We can call it a draw.
I think we're going to have to call it a draw. Because if I'm reaching for chocolate,
you'll go for that one.
I'm reaching for, maybe not Reese's Pieces, but I'm reaching for the Reese's Cups.
Out of these two, I'm smart, it's fine.
It's just M&M's.
Is that what you feel like, yeah?
It's just M&M's.
How are you guys feeling after we made you eat all of those snacks just after you finished lunch?
No, I feel good. I'm happy, yeah.
Can we go again?
Easily.
After the session today, I think we needed the extra calories, so it's fine.
So UK, USA, tied.
Draw. That's actually kind of boring that we drew.
No, it's good.
It is good, yeah.
It's good.